Okay, so I am back at the wheel. Still driving. Kittens here as well. Kitten, I need to concentrate. So let's drive a bit. Okay, is it, can you see everything? Alright, so, let's get into stuff like this. Also, the sound is better today on my end. I don't know if that's something I'm good at something. Yesterday it sounds like the engine was about to explode. Close one. Oh, so close. Oh, that was in part due to some bad driving, but I can do better. So, but kidding, I can't do better if you're in the left. I blame the fact that I have a cat on my lap. first one is a warm-up. That's the ticket. There we go. Be able to drive the pit, but I want to save up enough money to buy a decent car for the upcoming races. Maybe the A bars might be the balance. So, let's go to the next race. Kaden, how you feeling? Not getting car sick? No? Let's see if I can do this race without having to soup my car up anymore. This is how Nevada part. No! Lost it. Come on, second. Dude. Oh, that time. That time. I'm not gonna win this one. I'll record it. sounds horrible inside the car. Dang it, no, that's not what I meant to do! Okay, but really it's just a couple of things. Anything else? Thank you.
put some music on here.
Oh, there we go. That works for me. Okay, so. Reduce the flicker. Okay. Let's knock over some cones. 300 of them. Try to do it as fast as I can. Okay, then you want to help him knock over some cones. I don't know what she does. New record. Don't patronize me, game. Let's try it again. Okay. Let's plan out. Why is my pushing the wrong button? This is not a good route either. The ghost. Oh, good, okay. Challenges, whatever. Fine, one more time. But then I'm not gonna do it again. I wanna race. Whatever.
It's over.
What's the fun now? Let's go race. Oh, I'm so bad at knocking phones over.
It's the worst thing. I don't want to do that. I just need to race around the track. Okay, so let's try your hand at these races. You know, I'm getting serious when I'm rolling my sleeves up. So, my drink! Turn out about my shape. Sorry, kitten. Scare you. To race two. I think I got this. Whoa! They just changed clothes magically. Obviously, I can outpace these cars. Why do we need to see? Music turn itself back on. I haven't known this. Race 3. I mean, it's on now. I can't turn this music off, but there's no race. I don't know what's going on. And I don't particularly like the interface, because they do play people. But I'm not sure if I can turn this off. Okay. Where is this? So the Gran Turismo series are really the only games I've played. Racing games that I've played. So now that I've got this set up, I'm going to be trying to talk to the cars. Well, that was a close one, but I pulled it off. So, there we go. We're gonna have to press the start button. Stop button. So, let's see. I think I'm just gonna do the license test, and then I think that'll be enough playing for today, if I've got things to do. I did manage to organize the rest of the room. Still not gonna show you because it is still quite messy, but it is organized. It's a controlled chaos. Ooh, a Clio. Not sure that I want a Clio. But if I had to have a Clio, let's go with red. No. Blue. There. No, I don't think I do. Accelerating and braking. Try it again. There's a ghost in my view. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. That was kind of fun. Okay. I used the hand saber too. So, yeah. Basic. Cornering. This sounds pretty basic. So, but watch and learn, watch and learn. I'm really not reading the instructions. Because I've done this before. It's hard to draw. So, let's see, what's it gonna start me at? Bonus, right? What is this? More coding. Following the light. Silver skin. Ice. Let's see. flat out through there. SS are fun. Rolling star. Inner city tracks. These let's see if I can do it without crashing. Driving through the streets of London. In a Peugeot. I got the gold, but I can do better. So, I will do better. Too fast. Let's try it again. I do believe that's it for driving for the moment. Later on, I will be streaming the painting that I'm working on. But look at this! I got a driver's license. Okay, and I do believe I got a new car. Ooh, a go-kart. Yay!
Loading takes forever in this game.
Okay. No, use it now. Kitten. Come on, kitten. I'm about to get out of the chair. And Amito. An Alfa Romeo. But, of course, since it is an Alfa, it's gonna be red. Kitten, is it nap time? Feels like nap time. Let's see. Actually, not yet. I'm gonna choose carefully. Right. I do believe that is it. We have all the stars in that one, with the exception of the cones. But let's take a look at our cars. So, our most powerful car, let's sort by power. There we go. So, Leo is actually the fastest. It is heavy though, very heavy. Naturally aspirated. I'll make the choice when we come back. When I come back. But for now, thank you all very much for stopping by. I hope you all enjoyed watching me drive and crash and whatnot. So I'm gonna go ahead and say goodbye, and I will see you all.